He'll fire it. Traffic in front. And that got chipped wide. Rebound score.
Lauren Gardner
on the wraparound.
I'm so good at doing that hockey.
I love
just
that.
Just the same as Jackie Redmond. Yeah.
Well, you know what?
Right?
It's perfect because you have the Avalanche player. She has the Maple Leaf player. Yeah. You have the Avalanche player. It makes perfect sense.
So this is the LG Red edition of Weekend Wraparound.
Yes,
with
is.
The boys. So I need
all
your
right.
help here, okay,
okay,
guys?
Happy to help.
All right.
First timer here. So she's north of the border for Canadian Thanksgiving. So we thought we'd give you my version of Weekend Wraparound. I love this one. We're going to start with this one. This is Johnny Boychuk going full-on Shooter McGavin on Friday after scoring a power play goal against the Canes. Look at this.
Yeah, I did notice this, too. He gives it like a little, like,
It's Happy Gilmore,
boom.
Shooter. One of the best villains.
Rockets, though.
He does.
History.
Shoots rockets.
You know what, though? Remember a couple of years ago, was it Anisimov for the Rangers?
Oh, yeah,
that
yeah,
kind
yeah.
of bow and arrow
yeah,
or
yeah.
something, or did the
yeah.
stick. It was like a
stick.
Rifle.
Yeah, yeah, I remember
and
that.
Like
that was
they
a good one.
Yeah. They chased him. Like, what was it? The
I
think it was the Hurricanes
yeah,
or the Panthers.
But ask Rupper the story, because he was on the team.
He was
then.
On the team.
He was on the
exactly.
Rangers then.
Yeah, yeah.
And Torts got into him a little bit. But, hey, he didn't know any better.
But here's Johnny Boychuk.
Yeah. Who knows
okay.
better?
He, he doesn't care.
Oh, I see what you said. I got you.
Yeah, nobody's going to fool with Johnny Boychuk.
No, exactly.
That's what it is.
I got you. Nobody's messing with him.
And you have to have
yeah.
fun.
Yeah.
Like, I like the Happy Gilmore yeah. theme. I yeah. hope that becomes a trend.
It's all good.
Is Shooter McGavin's such a jerk in that movie, but
yeah.
he's so awesomely bad.
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
what we love about it.
Yeah.
You should be
movie.
At the ninth green at nine. Okay, guys. Well, it's no surprise. I'm a ginger kid. I'm all on board with this one. So how about this gritty? So he had his own
race. Oh,
there he is.
It was a 5K, and it's not your grandma's 5K. Yeah, he's a distant cousin.
Okay.
How distant?
Hopefully
I mean, like, several
very
generations
distant.
Removed.
All right. Several
very
generations removed.
He's definitely from overseas. So he had the 5K. All the proceeds went to charity.
That's
which
nice,
is
though.
Really nice. But people were able to actually dress up as Gritty themselves.
Okay.
So there we go. That's our boy.
Hartnell. They're very close, from what I understand.
The boy Hearts with the new cut.
Very close.
I can tell.
Yeah.
So,
uh-oh.
I'm all in, guys.
Oh, you're on board,
huh?
I'm all
in on the Gritty train.
Wow, look at this.
So we have
nice.
Gritty. We have the hat.
The
I know Avalanche
hat.
Fans are probably going to kill me. I love Bernie the dog. I still have the
are
pizza
sure?
shoe.
Yeah. Are you sure?
Bernie.
Did
I love you, but
shift.
Gritty. Well, this is a family member. I have to be loyal to family, guys. Thanksgiving's right around the corner.
Man. Yeah, it is.
Good.
Do you want this? What would you do with this?
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't know if I should hand this over.
See you, Gritty. There you go, Gritty. Get lost.